Okay, so it's now plugged into my TV. The monitor has been completely unplugged from the back. So by now it should have flickered. End all my password stuff. Okay, so I'm logging in. Okay, so I'll send you this video. If not, I'll post it on YouTube and link you to it. Turns out that it's more than likely the monitor. If you've got an explanation as to why the monitor could be a problem, then let me know so I know for future reference. Thanks, guys.